Theodore, but my friends call me Theo for short.
I'm Reggie, or Reg,
and we are
Garbage Disposal.
So what you just saw was a practice session. We've been together about a year and a half now. We can't get any real gigs yet, but you know what? I think we're on the right track.
We're moving up, you know? We're moving up.
Yeah. So anyway, but you know what? I've been thinking, and this is kind of off the records, but I think we need a new drummer.
Yeah.
Because there's only two of us, so...
Yeah, you got one, yeah.
I actually invited a guy to watch us today.
You? Where?
He should be... Oh! Hey, there he is.
Watch it.
He was here the whole time?
Yeah.
What's up? Is that cool?
Hey, glad to be part of the band, you know me? He's here.
Hey, guys. Alright, anyway, I do play the drums. I've been playing for like at least 2 days now.
So, I go by Hairless Styles. You can call me Nigel for short though. So I'm just glad to be part of the band.
Dude, this is gonna be a sick experience, you know?
Yeah, just tuning into my guitar.
Tuning the vocals, just getting a little, you know, warming up.
I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing.
There's a problem with the amplifier.
I know when that hotline bling.
Dude, I can't get my arms to go fast enough, right?
Mates, we are
Garbage Disposal!
And today we have an incredible announcement. We landed our first gig!
Yeah.
Reg, tell them where it is, mate.
It's out at nursing home, right?
Yeah,
Antelilas nursing home!
Antelilas, that
ticket's on sale now.
Go buy them. Yeah, $5 each.
Y'all,
we need quick cash.
Alright, boys, let's get on the bus!
Yeah! Alright, guys, what's up? It's Hairless, and we are on our way to the tour bus right now, so let's go do it, alright? Alright, guys,
let's see what this bus looks like, bro.
Yeah!
Dude, how excited are you for this tour, bro?
Yeah, awesome,
dude, Garbage Disposal Tour. It's gonna be incredible.
2016!
Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
so excited. So excited for our first gig.
You called the bus driver, right?
Yeah.
Where's
the bus at?
Is that the boss?
There's gotta be.
You ordered this. This is what you do.
I called the driver.
You ordered a Honda.
It's a Hyundai.
A Hyundai, whatever it's called. Why?
Well, you know what? I got shotgun.
No, that's not
what?
How it works around here.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
I've been.
I started.